To speak with a specialist, press 0. One moment while we connect your call.
Are you there?
Yes.
And who am I speaking?
This is Charmaine Wright.
So, how can I help you, ma'am?
Okay, I'm calling because I'm disputing some transactions that was associated with my account number because my identity was stolen. Right. And name forged on documents.
Fraudulent?
Yes. When y'all faxed me the FHA actual application because it came from you guys, I looked at it and I'm like, this is not my signature. I had those documents sent to a forensic expert to analyze, and there's no way, no how that report came back. That is not Ms. Wright's signature.
Thank you. I'm just looking at all the notes. Oh, dear. I am so sorry that you are going through this, ma'am.
So are you in danger of being foreclosed on? Guess what? There's a loophole that all homeowners must know about that can keep the banks from taking your house. Fox News legal analyst Bob Massey is here with me to explain. Good morning,
Good morning
to you,
Bob. Good morning,
Gretchen. All right, so this is so complicated, but I want to try and break it down because it's so important. And you say it all deals with MERS, the curse of the MERS.
Yes.
What the heck is that?
All right, so our viewers understand, is this complicated? MERS was put into effect about 10 years ago, actually by the lenders and Freddie and Fannie. And what it was, there's so many mortgages, millions that were chopped up. There was this electronic registration system that was used to actually register your mortgage. So when you went to buy a home, depending upon who your lender was, and depending upon what they did with the mortgage, this was a system electronically to record your mortgage because that's how complicated it was. So it is a system of registration that was in effect over 10 years ago.
Okay, so now how can that come into play for some 62 million homeowners who may face foreclosure?
This is catching a lot of ground in the court. So any of our viewers who has received a foreclosure notice from MERS, M-E-R-S, what the courts are saying is this. They're saying, wait a second. You were nothing more but a portal or a way to record your documents for the lenders. And that you literally, in the courts, Gretchen, we have a thing called standing. Somebody has to have a legal basis to foreclose. Some of the courts in this country, in California, Nebraska, Nevada, Florida, have said, wait a second, until you could show that you actually are a legitimate interest holder in that property, that you cannot foreclose, you don't have the right to do because you don't hold the original note in your hand. Therefore, you're nothing more than a fiction that was created by the lenders, and the courts are basically restraining the foreclosures based on the MERS theory. So any of our viewers out there who have received this, I've been involved in a lot of this litigation, they need to look and have it studied by a lawyer for purpose of seeing if they can stop the foreclosure.